Operational report. Submarines are detected. Repairs complete. Detection report. Spotting report. Spotting report. Spotting report. Crash. Repairs complete. Captured. Nagano expands. Gifu expands. Maximizes to 9. Promotions. No reinforcements. Collision check. No collision. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Fuel check. Totog, Ling, Lizardfish, and Pilotfish all recall to Kobe. At Kobe, we have several submarines damaged. Let's get them into port. Palau takes one. Oof. Well, doesn't really matter, does it? One extra day. Two submarines ready to go. One for Shiko. No, both of them. Both of them on Chiba Station. We're quiet in Singapore. The Oriskany has just left, carrying the Dutch fighters. We're waiting for the last one to repair, and then we're getting the hell out of here as well. Legazpi, quiet, refueling, reloading the oilers. Manila, we have our tankers return. We're just going to unload and then head for Los Angeles. The amphibious task force here, the regular transports here. More transports arriving at Legazpi. We're heading towards Legazpi. We're quiet on Apare. Quiet at Naha. A few enemy submarines detected, but nothing over which to worry. No tankers. All the tankers are unloaded at Kyushu. Nagano, we crushed the enemy, but didn't take any real loss. Well, we did take some losses. I don't know how many tanks are destroyed, but look at the fatigue and the disruption all the way back up here. Crap. Just crap. Okay, the AI, if it maintains its previous behavior, is going to keep sending troops up here so we can crush them. Fine. I'm going to take the armor. We're going to put them into rest mode. That includes the divisions. We're going to see if we can't recover these guys. Then we're going to crush the enemy a few more times before moving out. We have plenty of engineers here. Thousands of engineers here. So I don't need the engineers from the armored division to do anything. Just kill. Just kill, kill, kill. They're not even... Look. The fatigue is high. Well, the disruption is moderate. Modest. Nothing to recover here. This one, nope, nothing to recover. This one has a little bit to recover, so I don't even need to disperse them. Okay, we're just going to let them rest a couple of days, and I suspect after 2 days, the AI is going to be back in here attacking again anyway. So we're just going to crush them a few more times before we go after them in, I don't know, another crossroads, huh? The AI sure doesn't have very much luck on crossroads. Osaka, we're going to continue the attack, same as before. Infantry-wise, we have disruption. Yeah, it's high. It's high. But it's manageable. There's only two units left here, this pissant amount. So I can take these units. I can take this one here. I'm just going to... We'll put it in reserve. And everything over 20, we're going to put it in reserve. And disperse these guys so that they can try to recover a few of those damaged squads. This guy doesn't even have any recovered squads to recover. So the ones over 24, put them in reserve. And reserve, right? We don't need them to kill. Yeah, we'll take everything over 20. Let's take a look at the base. Oh, that's what I want to see, everybody. Oh, beautiful, beautiful base. We'll turn on all the repairs and we'll turn on all the production, but we'll turn off the heavy industry. Just don't need it. Well, I don't need the vehicle and industry vehicle stuff either. But I'm going to suck it up just because it's there. We'll take it. Take a look at the score. Another big swing of 10,000 points off the enemy side. Still, we could triple that. Still not going to give us an auto victory, and we can't get higher than major victory. The engineers at Gifu have maximized, so we're going to put them on to get them packed up, ready to go. I don't know where they're heading next, but we may as well get them ready. Gifu is maximized. The fortifications don't matter. The AI is not coming out of... I was wondering if the AI might come out of Nagoya, but he won't, so we don't waste any more time on fortifications. With the port captured, we still have minefields here, so I'm moving them over. I'm moving my minesweepers in from Okayama. We don't have to worry about the fortress guns there anymore. Take a look at all the ships destroyed here. Destroyers, transports, submarines destroyed at Osaka, or canceled. With Osaka crushed, I think it's safe to reposition or we have headquarters here. Oh boy, cripes. First we have to get these idiots out of here, and I'm not even sure if the AI will let us. We'll try. Right, we should be able to travel out of here, but I think the AI will trap us just because it still has units on here. So I can't reset a new planning target until they're gone. Or else I wipe out their progress. Okay, we've captured Osaka. The next one we've assigned one for Akita. Let's go Achinohe. I'm not even sure if I'm going to go up here to capture anything, but what else are you going to do? What else are you going to do? Okay, let's check on the headquarters. Call up all the headquarters and the ones for Osaka. Here we are. We have a command headquarters aimed for Osaka, and a army headquarters. So I'm going to switch this army headquarters. Let's set for something big. Is there one for Yokohama? Yes, we have an army headquarters aimed for Yokohama already. I will change this one. Okay, we'll use it. We'll use this one. We'll aim it for Maebashi. I think Maebashi is going to be a pretty big battle because it's so close to the enemy, to the Tokyo. The last bit, the northern headquarters, gosh. We don't want to waste it, but hey, hell. What's the biggest, the Ominato, biggest, we're quiet in the Bonin Islands. Cruisers on duty. Crippled ship almost returned. Enemy submarine detected in this. Whoa, maybe not, maybe not. Moving to the northeast. Minesweeper and a landing barge. Yeah, well, moving to the northeast. Okay, if you see, maybe he got all the way around somehow. Sailed all the way through here, all the way around, and is into truck. Okay, good for you. Can't be bothered to strike it. We have convoy still moving back and forth. And more coming out of Los Angeles and San Francisco. Other than that, we're quiet. Another submarine. Oh, this is not a midget submarine. It's a regular submarine encountered at Kobe, moving past. Maybe it's coming back to a dead base. We hit it, but cannot kill it. The price. Oh, great. Hit that 24 times. Take that. I think Price is the leader for submarine kills so far. That's his second or third. Naval gunfire at Kobe. Somebody is moving past us. Surugi. Bomb Kobe. 2 shot down. Air raid Toyama. 5 Willows. 1 shot down. Air raid Gifu. 6 Lornas. Intercepted. 2 shot down. Toyama bombed by Willow. No hits, no kills. Well, that's kind of pretty. We have supposedly 3, some kind of an attack on all the little ships here, maybe from the search planes. Air raid Gifu, no morning attacks. Afternoon air raid Gifu, he brings Sams and Betty. We shoot down 6. Air raid Nagano, zeros and Nates, 2 damaged. Air raid Gifu, Surugi, a Shinden. Isn't a Shinden a fighter? I think a Shinden is a fighter. I could be wrong. We destroy 11, but lose 2 defenders. Bombardment Wakayama. Minor Japanese casualties, minor Allied casualties. Deliberate attack Osaka. 11,000 to 1. And he still scratches our eyes out. A couple of them. Okay, what did we wipe out at the end? These are just clerks and jerks. So what do? Throw a typewriter at you? Clowns. Tsu expand maximizes at 9.